Hey friend, when you feel like you're alone and the world throws out a lot of hate,
it's not the end. You're not out there on your own. There's still so much in life to celebrate.